everyone, welcome back to my channel. And if you are new here, then hi, my name is Shiny and this video is going to be all about how to edit short videos like Instagram Reels, YouTube Shorts, or maybe some intros of YouTube vlogs and videos. I keep getting comments asking me how I edit my videos, and as I promised in one of my previous video, here it is. Nowadays, Reels are something that really brings good engagement to your Instagram profile. Also, these short videos attract people so much, especially if the videos are those slow-mo videos, those steady get ready with me, or maybe some transition videos. So in this video, I will be sharing with you guys every video editing hacks that I know using B612. Now you all must know about B612, such a lifesaver when it comes to video editing, when it comes to picture editing and all. And especially if you're a beginner and don't know much about editing, you can make direct videos with B612. You can add filters, effects, aesthetic blinks, you can cut your video, trim your video, you can do slow-mo, you can add music and do so much more to edit your videos. I will share some cool and amazing features and hacks about this app in this video, so keep on watching. I have made a detailed video about how I edit my pictures using B612, so if you're interested, the link is in the description box, also on the I button Ooper. So please go check out the video after you're done watching this video if you are interested to watch. And this video is going to be all about video editing hacks and tips, so without further wasting any more time, let's get into the video. But before that, if you are new here and haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please consider subscribing to my channel. Also, follow me on my Instagram. This is my Instagram handle and this is my Instagram feed, so please go follow me there. And yeah, now let's get into the video. Okay, so let's start. So the very first thing you need to do is obviously shoot the video, and this video is going to be a very simple makeup transition video. First part of the video will be without makeup, so lock the exposure, so if you move, the exposure won't be increasing or decreasing, which does not look good. Then select any music you want to use in the video. Now play the music in the background so that you know where to do the transition, so it becomes easier and you know you can do every movement with the beat of the song or the music, which is really important. So think about any transition movement you want to do. I'm doing this easy transition step. You just have to do this thing with your hand to kind of cover the camera, but camera ko pura cover nahi karni hai, and we have to do this hand movement very fast to make the transition smooth. And when you get the perfect shot of the first part of the transition, get ready for the next part and do the same thing again with your hand. Do it fast with the beat of the music and also shoot some more clips, like do anything in the video.
Now that we got all the videos, it's time to edit them. I have already edited them while I was shooting because I was so anxious ki smoothly transition hua hai bhi ya nahi. But I'm gonna edit them again here, and here I'm gonna put the editing tutorial which I have already done. So yeah, let's start. Okay, so first open the perfect shot of the first part of the video, which is the without makeup part, and go to the trim section. Now first thing you need to do is trim out the unwanted parts. Just tap and hold and drag to the parts you don't want to keep, and I don't know if I'm making any sense or not, but yeah, just watch this and I hope you will get it. In editing transition reels, the main part is trimming the video. So take your time to trim out the unwanted parts properly, and you have to cut the videos from the ending where your hand is fully covering the camera. Then I'm gonna mute the video because I will add the music alag se. Then you can add any filters or effects from here. There are plenty of options here. I'm selecting this filter called Milky Way, adjusting the amount and then saving it. Now take the second part of the transition and repeat the same thing again, like trimming part, and cut the video from where you have ended the first part. I mean where your hand is like moving away from the screen. Now keep that in mind that you don't want to keep your hand covering the camera part for too long. You just have to make it really fast to make the transition smooth. So trim it patiently where the hand is blurred out like this, and cut out the unwanted parts from the ending also. Then again I'm muting the audio and adding the same filter, adjusting the amount and then saving it. Now, as I said, to make some short clips too, except the transition parts, it's time to edit them. So we are going to do some slow motion video editing here with the clips. So first, trim the only part you want. I want this part only. Now go to this watch icon section, and from here you can increase or decrease the speed of the video. So I'm going to decrease the speed, like you can see, to make the video slow, and decrease it according to your need, trimming it more, and lastly adding the same filter and saving it. And this is how it turned out. And similarly, I have made two more slow-mos. I have also clicked some pictures which I'm going to add in the ending of the video. So now I'm gonna edit those pictures. First, I'm going to crop the pictures in 9:16 ratio, which is Instagram Reels ratio. Then going to the effects tab and selecting this pinkish bling effect. Now you can see this option above, which is save as video. And you can see the blings are moving in the picture, which looks really attractive, I guess. And yeah, similarly, I have edited more pictures like this. Now open Instagram and go to the Reels, and from the music section, you can choose any music you want to. I won't be using any music from here because copyright issues. And then you have to add all the videos serially. First, the transition part, then tap on the add and select the second part of the transition. Then similarly add the slow-mo parts, then the bling effects wala picture videos. Now go to this section and you can trim the clips from here too. So just gonna trim the picture videos a little, because they are like 6 seconds long. I don't want them to be that long. So yeah, so trimming them, and then tap preview. And from here you can see the preview of the full video, like how the video is going to look. And when you are satisfied with it, save it or upload it. Now to add music, I am opening the video in B612 again, going to the music section, and from here you can add music or even music from your device. Trim the music, the part you want, increase or decrease the volume of it. And yeah, here is the final result. For the next video, I will be again doing a transition video, but this time it's going to be an outfit transition video from western to ethnic transition. So yeah, let's shoot the video first. Just keep that in mind that whatever transition step you are doing, just make it fast. The faster you make, the smoother the transition will be. For this transition, I am doing this kind of thing, and here you can see me being dumb because maine record button on hi nahi ki hai, and I didn't even notice that. Anyway, when you get the perfect shot, change the outfit and start recording again from where you have finished. Do the transition step again, so that though video jab join karenge, the blending will be smooth. Also, don't forget to play the music in the background and make some more small clips too. Now I'm gonna edit this transition video as the same way as I did the makeup transition video, so not gonna repeat that here again because there is no point. And second, I have like so much more new and cool things to share with you guys. So let's keep the trimming, slow-mo and adding filter parts, and here is how the video have turned out after doing all the steps. Now let me show you some really cool hack that you can do with B612. So go to the effects section, and from here you can add all these cool effects, and you just have to tap on the effect and hold it jab tak aapko ye effect chahiye, matlab jitna time aapko chahiye. So let me explain. Suppose I want this filter on my video, so I'm just holding it and mujhe bas itna tak hi chahiye ye effect, so maine ab isko chhod diya. Now play the video from the starting, and you can see the effect bas itna tak hi aaya hai. So I'm going to add another effect instead of this one, and you might have seen me using this effect in some of my intros of my YouTube videos. This is how I do it. Now you can add more effects to the video, but aapko overdo nahi karni hai. You can add this effect where the transition is happening. If your transition isn't that smooth, you can try this hack. So in that way, two videos ke beech mein jo uneven joining hoga, wo kisi ko dikhai nahi dega. So yeah. And yeah, here are the final results. Benutato. B612. This is one of my favorite feature from B612, which is inbuilt free video templates or picture editing templates. So when you open the app, just go to the edit section, and from here you will find so many picture editing templates and video editing templates for free. Everything is free here. Now you can ask me, what are these templates? So basically you have to select the template you like, then you have to add your pictures, your videos, and boom, you have a cool professionally edited short video ready. You don't have to add music alag se, you don't have to trim the video with the beat of the music alag se, you don't have to add filters, effects, text, stickers, anything alag se. Everything will be done by the app. So how cool is that? Now let me show you an example. Suppose I like this template, so go to the try option and it will open to the gallery. Now select anything from your gallery, like any pictures or videos. For this particular video you need 20 pictures or videos, like it's mentioned here, and it's also mentioned that how long every clip will be in this video, which actually changes with the beat of the music. So I'm done selecting the 20 files. Now tap next, and now you can edit every clip individually, like cropping the pictures or trimming the part of the video you want. Tap on the clip and tap again, and now you can edit it. You can replace these pictures or videos, or you can adjust the cropped parts. Similarly, you can trim the videos like I have said. So here I am just moving this thing to trim the 0.7 seconds part I want from the actual clip, and doing the same thing with every clips I wanna edit. And when you are satisfied, tap save. And yeah, here is the final result. Even make direct videos from B612, or you can even click direct pictures with B612. Select any filters or effects. There are plenty of options to choose from. Best part, all these are for free. Everything is free here. I really love this filter called Old Cam, totally obsessing over it. So I'm just making small clips of me kind of getting ready. This would be those aesthetic get ready with me kind of video. So making small clips and saving them, then edit them in the same way like before, and this is the final result. Now a must have app. Go download the app right now. Link is in the description box, and enjoy with the all cool and free features. If you are going to recreate any of my reels or pictures, don't forget to tag me on my Instagram. This is my Instagram handle. Also go follow me there. I will post your reels or pictures in my story. And yeah, that is all about this video. I hope this video was helpful. If so, then don't forget to comment down below and give this video a big thumbs up. Share this video with your friends, your family, and subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Oh, also please stay home and stay safe. And yeah, now bye.